Rebels received an invitation to the Peach Bowl in 1971 after completing a 9-2 season. Led by head coach Billy Kennard, the Rebels built a 38-6 halftime lead on a soggy field in Atlanta Stadium and never looked back. The Peach Bowl's offensive MVP, Norris Weiss, connected on an 11-yard touchdown to Riley Myers to extend the lead to 38-6 in the second quarter. The Rebels would get their 10th win of the season and notch their 11th bowl victory in Ole Miss football history.